is he? No! There's Viz. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Where is he? Where is he? I'm so upset. I'm so upset right now. Where is he gone? Is he a wizard? Bro, is he a fucking wizard?
Oh, he got what he deserved.
They
get together!
Koji! Imposters from last round!
Okay. Ellen, what just happened?
Yep. I hope they just traded.
What do you mean?
So why do you just flashbang me and then kill Koji in front of me?
Oh, it's funny. That's funny because I wanted to see what he said, but that happened, but just the complete other way around.
Oh, yeah? The complete opposite way.
The complete other way around.
Uh-huh.
We're both stood in the lift. So me and Koji stood in the lift. I'm staring at him. Then Viz flash grenades us, kills. I'm stood there flashed, and then he just reports later.
Why didn't you report the body?
Because I was flash grenaded. I can't see.
I'm not sure about that one.
This is a hard one.
Go on.
What is the whole story? So you said you got flashbang. There was a body after here with Ellen.
I went down. I saw Koji in the elevator, and then I was like, "Cool, I'm just gonna see what's up." And then Ellen comes along. My screen goes white. I'm like, "Okay, what's happened?" And then after the screen went back to normal, I see Koji's dead.
Then how would you report? How would you report the body if you wouldn't be able to see that?
I said after.
Okay, and then where was Ellen like after your screen went to normal?
I didn't see Ellen, so I assumed it's Ellen.
What? Dude, we're still stood in the lift together.
We're not in the lift together, bro.
Yes, we are. Okay.
And Frost, what do you think?
Or the magnetism.
Okay, I'm voting Ellen.
Wait. Huh?
I am.
It's the other way around.
I mean, if this story is quite good, Ellen, I feel like.
Are you kidding me?
Oh.
Wait a second. Wait, Ellen in this situation would be the grenadier though, and he got assassinated.
What if they're both imposters assassinated Ellen?
Yeah, his other imposter assassinated him.
Wait, so you know, business stuff.
Wait, did Ellen give any information about what he could have been other than
I don't think so.
No, he just tried to blame me.
Yeah, no, the others. Who did this?
I don't know. I'm quite confused, but I mean, Ellen was definitely.
I want them to know that I love them. We're doing that. Well, I'm skipping.
I'm confused!
Wait a second.
I don't comprehend.
Why?
I feel like this is. Mazzaline.
Dinky.
That made no sense.
I don't know what.
My brain hurts.
It's 100% Gumi. Gumi is the next. Is the person next to DK because Baycon voted and H voted. So Gumi is just the person next to DK where it'd be, right? Like that's what my mind takes me to. But yeah, so the plan for future content regarding Among Us is we're gonna do one morning lobby a week and we're gonna do one afternoon lobby a week. The morning lobby will be the default crew that you guys already know and love. The afternoon, I'll be trying to invite a lot more people that don't play Among Us as often anymore, but still want to like dip their toes in the water and try the new map and whatnot. 17.
Oh, that's the elevator. Oh, shit. You're about to die, Hbomb. Any last words? Didn't think so.
You do your...
So, I just you say less that. And run
your,
for you.
Your best friend, 34 subs.
Damn.
Your best friend.
I thought I was your best friend, bro.
Well, you are now.
Hello. Hbomb.
Oh, so good. Sell out.
Hello, beautiful people.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
Hey.
Why is my...
Why are you blue?
Yeah, why are you blue?
Well, it seems someone was an oracle. Oh, H was the oracle, and he targeted me, and then he died, revealing that I am an innocent person. 75% of the time it is correct, 25% of the time it is not. So,
so you're bad.
There's a chance.
Okay,
it was in security.
What happened?
Because I think you are the type of person that would indeed assassinate their partner.
Yep. That's true.
I would. I'm blue, dabu dee dabu.
Where's the button?
It was in security.
In security.
That's downstairs, isn't
it?
You
know, gee, where did you just come from?
Who, me? I was going to say the same about you, Anne, because it looked like you came from a vent. But I was gonna let everyone talk first, but you know, so I was just walking in the corridor.
Task, and Baycon saw me doing the sorting task, got up in storage, and Baycon ran away. And then you came from down, looked towards, like, you came out of a vent or from, like, palace maybe something. But...
It's so funny that he said it looked like she came from a vent, because I literally came from a vent, and he's like, yeah, he saw me doing that. Yeah, of course, he doesn't know, dude. I know the fucking sight in this game. Dude, do you think I don't know?
So you came from sort of near security.
Yeah, but I wasn't in security.
I don't know.
It looked like you came from a vent, Anne.
Viz, where are you?
I'm currently in cafeteria.
Baycon, how early did you vote on the previous round?
How early did I vote?
Yeah.
I didn't vote very early at all.
How many assassin kills are on right now? Can the assassin kill again?
Yeah, they can.
Yeah.
Okay.
What was Elam that tried to assassinate but then just killed himself?
No, Elam, it would be the grenadier. Like... So he can't be the assassin.
Dude, a 5-up sound to us, we're dead, dude. We're never getting a 5-up fucking claw.
Yes.
That round, and
I was third vote.
You have to say you voted first. No, because Five Up knows I don't know what I'm talking about. So if I say something smart, he's gonna be like, "That's weird."
Five Up is blue.
There's gonna be a Bayam self report.
I'm pretty sure it's Bayam.
I don't think it is Bayam.
I don't think it is either.
I do. I'm not a coward.
Gumi.
I think it's Gumi.
Hi, my lovely. Kind of sus.
That's so fucking cool, dude. I love that. I fucking love that.
Evan. Ellen, what the hell happened?
Oh, okay, so basically, someone said, I'll gift you subs if you kill Koji first, and I said, say less.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense then. But, like, you two were accusing each other, that made it so weird.
Oh, yeah, so basically what happened was, Koji was standing in a lift. I'm not sure why, but he was standing in the lift. And then Viz was stood there, I just randomly came charging in, threw in a flash grenade and killed him, and then ran out.
That is
what happened.
But you two were accusing each other. Oh my god, I don't understand what was happening. That was the confused. I'm still so confused.
So Viz saw me kill, and I was just basically just being like, oh, I saw Viz kill. That's basically what happened. And then Baycon, in one of the new assassin things, you can assassinate your own imposter partner. So at the end, Baycon just assassinated me, because he can obviously see my role.
I thought it was you and Baycon talking to each other, accusing you. Oh, that makes much more sense. Oh my god. My brain melted. I was like, what's happening right now? And then I got killed by Baycon. I'm like, did you guys just accuse each other?
Oh, it was so fucking good, dude.
I can't find anybody, dude. So just killed Five Up, that stinky guy. I don't know why he's so stinky, but... Where the hell is everybody?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's just killed. I've locked him in with the body. Oh, wait, that actually kind of helped him out a little bit. Oh, mad. The hell? I'm locking every door. It's amazing.
You're doing amazing.
I'm doing the best right now. Go on,
Baycon. You're actually helping him.
I am, unintentionally as well. I'm trying to do the complete opposite, and oh, wait.
Baycon might win this one.
He got this, man. He got this. Do it, bro. Oh, Viz is dead. Viz is so fucking dead. I want to lock him in there. No.
Okay. Where is it? Oh my god, I was going to call a meeting as well. That was... Anyways,
that's not important.
Oh.
I wanted to
very rude.
High five with Five Up.
Trying to get on 5-Up's good side?
You'll never catch me.
I did for a while. Okay, what is that? Imposter, I guess.
God damn.
15 seconds ago, he was,
Bro, that was, yeah, oh was, my god, dude. Was, that was
well,
so
actually,
funny.
I'm very bad at maths, so
that was
completely
so
off.
Fucking
but
funny,
he
bro.
Was alive.
I like the confidence, that's really
damn.
Interesting. He was upstairs in the security room, I think it is. Where, like, comms is.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm a crewmate. I was just walking. I went down. I did some
walking.
And then I went up. Walking. I did some mopping. And then I did some sorting. And then I got a mask because I didn't want to pull a Koji. And then, yeah, that's it.
I still think it's Bam.
I mean, I got to think it's Gumi at this point,
downstairs.
But I don't know.
Yeah, me, 5-Up, and Gumi were around.
Well,
for a
I'm
bit.
The mayor, and I'm just going to vote Bam 4 times.
Okay.
Oh,
that's
wow.
not very nice at all.
I will.
Perish.
I can only vote Gumi once, but I'm gonna pathetically vote once.
Huh.
Okay. I'll vote myself.
Who cleared him?
I was just vote you.
Interesting. Quite the case we see.
Damn.
Did you think I would fall for that, dude? Fucking come on, dude. I've been around the block a few times, dude.
Ellum, you got the floor.
If I'm being completely honest with you, I don't have a fucking clue, brother.
What happened is I died first, so I've not been paying attention since the beginning.
Yeah, that's, dude, as soon as I die, everything becomes just noise to me, bro. It becomes noise to me.
No, usually it's not for me unless I die first. When I die first, I went and made tea, so I was like, I'm just trying to watch who bacon.
What tea, bro? What tea did you make? As a
some ginger tea.
Some ginger tea. Ooh, okay. I see you, bro. I see you. Any specific reason why, or do you just like ginger tea?
There's no caffeine in it. I'm trying to cut back on caffeine.
What's the point then? Come on.
Well, I've been having like crazy anxiety attacks, so I've been trying to like.
God damn! Oh, there you go.
I've been drinking 7 Red Bulls a day.
Come on,
oh my
bacon.
God.
Yeah, on top of like 6 cups of coffee.
Oh, that was nice.
Why?
I don't know, but I was starting to have bacon. Like crazy things
bacon,
happen to me, so I had to stop.
G's seen it.
Oh, okay. But like, why were you drinking that much in the first
seen
place
it.
Is the question.
Because nothing was happening anymore. Like,
no! Oh my god, dude.
It died.
There's no way.
You bastards killed our blue boy.
Anyways, I was in security.
There's
Where's
no
this
way.
Body at?
I don't know what it's called, but it's like,
bruh.
I was just walking to the meeting room and then I went up, like in the middle, I guess. I don't know what's that called.
I saw Nelly in lobby on the security cameras
was...
and Viz was downstairs with me for quite a bit, but that was
Did
a while ago.
Did they not see it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Then downstairs? I thought you guys were upstairs.
Did they not
we
see it, bro?
Four of us spawned downstairs.
Yeah, we went
Damn.
To...
Damn!
Five of us the only one. I wanted to defend him with my entire life.
Did you see shadows? Yeah. Jeez!
I'm not gonna lie, I think we're getting big-brained by Gumi here.
Yeah. No, I'm
but
pretty
that's
sure.
Maybe because...
She was down... Bro, I...
Maybe it's because
oh, wait,
I don't
no,
know
yeah,
what
you
I'm
can't
doing.
See.
I'm just paranoid.
You can't see, can
wait,
you? I'm an idiot.
The,
I'm a fucking idiot. Ignore me. Ignore me. I'm an idiot.
Right
chat.
Above the meeting room?
I'm a damn fool.
Upstairs central.
Yeah. I'm a damn fool, bro. Ignore me.
I saw it drop.
You saw it drop?
Mm-hmm.
Like a sack of bricks.
So,
wait, how did
Viz,
she see
are you
it drop
still
then?
Downstairs?
Yeah, I'm an engine.
Okay, so Viz and I are
how
still
did she see
downstairs.
It drop?
I'm on security cameras and I can
Am
hear
I an
that
idiot?
Nelly was just in lobby because I saw it on cameras. So it's between
okay,
Nelly and Bam.
Oh, God.
I'm fairly sure it's Bam.
I think we're getting big brained here. I don't know
I
what's
think
happening.
We are getting big
la,
brained.
La, 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 la.
Oh, my God. You guys are doing a little too much thinking there.
I've never done enough thinking in my life.
Give me
a oh, you can see the shadow? Oh, of course you can. Yeah, of course you can. Sorry.
That's what 5-Up said.
I'm a fool.
I'm
an idiot, bro. I'm a damn idiot.
Well, Viz, I was trying to stay around you because I was sus.
Yeah, but
go on, Bacon.
Viz,
do your
you
thing.
Have to remember that I also jumped along with you when you voted
so
out right
guns on
I voted second right after you.
Yeah, she jumped on that bandwagon.
So the shadow from the other floor?
Bandwagon,
oh,
bandwagon. I was part of the starting
I see, boys, I see.
You love the person that assassinate Ellum, so maybe you
I do.
We know Gumi loves herself.
We love a queen that loves herself.
This is true.
We love self-love here. Okay, I take back my vote on Gumi.
You should know it, dude. I have no idea, man. I always forget things, though, bro.
Don't make me pull
shit.
The card. I'm gonna pull the card.
Always,
I'm with
bro,
it. I mean,
always.
I'm voting
okay,
Gumi.
I'm just voting Gumi because I think I'm getting big brain and I don't want to be in a YouTube video.
Viz, I will shake your hand if you vote Vayam. I will shake your hand firmly.
You
shake your hand.
I will shake
wow.
it. I will shake your hand. I promise you, I will shake your hand.
Does Baycon win this?
I wouldn't turn that down, actually.
Yeah.
You wouldn't.
That's hard to resist.
Also, I voted before, yeah. No!
We won?
I was... Wait.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Good luck. Good luck surviving.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Hi, Philip.
Welcome.
Damn,
baby. I was trying to make sure you didn't die, or if you did die, I went to revive you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to try and help Baycon here, bro.
Did they vote you out?
Yeah, they voted me out because they thought I was too big.
I'm
going to
try and help Baycon.
I wonder who didn't vote. Someone didn't vote.
Say it ain't so.
Ain't so
I mean, to be honest, that's kind of why I vote a lot of people out here. Because I'm like afraid that I'm going to be putting like a really like make me look like an idiot video that I'm very afraid of. I'm like, you need to go. You're being too
Start
smart
looking
right
all
now.
Of these, bro. Jeez, bro.
Oh my god,
man. Baycon just got assassinated his fellow imposter and won?
Yeah.
I can't be for my sins.